is an animal with long, funny ears. Kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Would you like to swing on a star?
Carry moonbeams or with a jar?
Are a terrible disgrace.
He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy, he's extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star?
Carry moonbeams home in a jar.
And be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook.
He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. Though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
Living of that sort of life is what